adage, love is blind, has never been more true than in a case of an ape and a cat in Panama City, Florida.
When Tonda Leo lost her partner, she was listless and depressed. The 45-year-old Sumatran orangutan needed company, but because of her age, introducing another orang was out of the question. Turns out, for Tonda, a 1-year-old tabby was the cat's meow. While there are probably no cats and orangs hanging out in the wild, clearly Tonda and TK are...